Ladies and gentlemen, the stage is set for this weekend.